gravity grows in here.
Hush, worm. Let the beasts do their work.
But the dreamers have awakened. They will come for us.
Yes, they will. Like the answer to prayer.
Yeah, when I die, hallelujah, by and by.
I'm detecting an unknown signature further ahead. Find out who it is and what they're doing.
I just saw the intruder, moving fast. I think it's Teshin.
Teshin? What is he doing here?
I don't know.
It looks like he's heading to a reservoir. Follow him.
Leave now. This doesn't concern you, child.
Don't call me that. What are you doing here?
That's mysterious. Yes.
What was that?
The Queens.
Queens? The Grenier Queens? Tell me what...
I am warning you. You think you're safe behind this metal, but you're not. Not in the ways that matter here.
Get that out of my face.
Behind this, you're still just a child.
Scratch it, you buy it.
Stop saying that.
I'm not a child.
Follow me again, Tenno, and you will answer to my sword.
Queens were just an invention of Grenier Command. No one has ever seen them in the flesh.
I have a feeling Teshin has. Can you track him?
Not with Spectre's masking him. But Tenno, we don't know anything about the Queens. Maybe Teshin alone should.
No. Teshin is not going to tell me what I can and cannot do. I'll take out his Spectre so you can track him.
I have a lock on his route. Exfiltrate when you're ready. Teshin is trying to mask his location from us, but I have pinpointed a suspicious signal for you to investigate. Find him. We need answers. All my scans for Teshin have converged on this location. Find him.
Why hasn't he reached out to us? If he's pursuing the Queens, we can help him.
Pride or shame, he does seem to have some connection to them.
Probably pride.
Stay on the trail. Finding the Queens could give us a tactical advantage against the Grenier.
Understood.
Well done. Return to your ship. I will alert you when I've decrypted this Spectre's control signature. Spectre points to what should be an unpopulated asteroid field, but deep scans show the presence of a security matrix. Someone is trying to hide something. I need you to find out what. Prepare your arcwing. Something is hiding in this asteroid field, but before you can investigate, you need to disable the security matrix. Fortis, are you certain this is the best angle of approach? You heard Ordis. Keep the transport between yourself and the beams. Do not let them touch you. You've been detected. They know you're here.
It's gotta be the lights.
You've been detected. They know you're here. They still haven't seen you. Checkpoint. This checkpoint is the central hub of the security matrix. Shut it down so Ordis can fly you in undetected. They're coming for you. Don't let them abort the shutdown.
No. What is it about?
Good, but we can't take any chances. Silence the remaining veneer. You are in the clear. Keep moving.
Are you seeing this? Are those Fomorian engines mounted on an asteroid? No wonder we've never been able to find it. It's always moving.
That big rock, that's not bad.
I need to analyze the intel you gathered before our next meeting.
Negative. I'm heading in for a closer look.
There was a lot of Queen's Villains destroyed. I recommend you leave this mission and leave the pressure to reach out.
Hell no.
If the base moves again, we'll lose this opportunity. I'm going in.
Sorry, Lotus, you're the one.
Massively fortified.
That was a waste of time.
The Queens have to be here. I'm going to infiltrate the base. Lotus, are you receiving me? Lotus, if you can hear me, something's tampering with the transference stream. I'm going to locate the source.
That probably did nothing, but...
We have a gift for you.
Well, I gifts. What you got?
I know this place.
Oh, there's one of us.
Teshin?
You shouldn't have come here. You have ruined us both.
Teshin Dax, you're with them?
I have come as you commanded, my queens.
And this is your offering? My sister needs the orphan child, not its infested puppets.
A child? For what purpose?
To eat it, of course.
Hashworm, do not question your lord. Teshin Dax, bring me the orphan. Bring me my Yuvan.
Enough!
How rude!
Oh, it's not their fault, Worm. Mummy and Daddy weren't around long enough to teach them any manners. We will have to.
Oh, you want to try me? Oh.
Ordis? What is this?
Transference surge, operator. You're losing your Warframe connection.
Some idea that you're invincible, don't you? Nestled away in that mad Cephalon's crib. But you belong to me now. For you see, child, we conceived of those ugly metal cysts.
Operator, cut the link!
I can't.
We get you your precious gifts. And now, just as easily, we take them all away.
Cut the link. Transference overload in 5. Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalon? More like ship Failbot. When the operator ship needed you Cephalon. Most,
Ordis,
you...
enough.
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me. I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3,
stop.
2...
Stop.
What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my Warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
Oh, let me use my amp. Tex, I can move.
I can't. It's gone.
Nice.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the Warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge reset.
Purge reset?
Purge? Purge what? Ordis, what the hell? Ugh, what happened to you?
They gave up.
You betrayed me. You infested piece of...
That wasn't smart.
Yes, do it.
Should have thought that through.
As I thought. The hard way, then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queen's burrowing in. Now I am forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates and make you suffer. She did not cure the Zeremon children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void.
I like power. I don't like misery. Not a fan of that.
The Ayatin sculptures are perpetually in motion, monuments of Oregon continuity. Immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil? Into your mind, just as the creature worms beneath your feet. With each step, you will discover what Margulis took from you. With each step, pain awaits you.
got this.
One eternity later.
Okay. Try this for the seventh time. Just in case.
Even remember her face.
Your past has weathered Margulis's manipulation. It lurks here, your only hope of surviving the Queen's.
Okay.
Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Teshin.
Oh, shit!
The air was acrid and still.
The biomes had been sabotaged. The food stocks dwindled. Paranoia gripped your father's mind. What was it he said as he stared out into the starless black?
I don't know.
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. Something's out there, kiddo. They're watching us. The whole ship went insane.
Exist on the fold between two worlds. The world we know of blood and steel. And the world that watches and dreams. The void. Charge across the fold as you once did.
Yeah. That'd come in handy earlier. Maybe everything will go away.
Incredible. And I was kicking myself for not bringing a rope.
I know.
Smell smoke.
I was gonna say this.
Fires rage on the lower decks. Blood shimmers in the fitful light. Hunting parties roam the ship. But there is singing and laughter and play. For all the children have come together. Their minds somehow unbent. You wipe away your tears, thinking.
This is my family now. They tore her apart.
The queen is nearly through. She knows what you did, giving her resolve. Now, you must master the fold. Walk upon its edge. Concealing your movement within the shadows you create.
Shadows I create. Another Teshin metaphor, right?
Ground move.
I can hear them.
The grown-ups are howling at the door, drowning mad in the void ocean. But you are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped. They had broken through.
They were nothing but animals by then. So I hunted.
Another power?
Repressed power has returned, fused with your Tenno abilities, amplifying them. You've outgrown the cradle. Now your transference is innate. Control these Orican beasts and escape this prison.
Control them? Like a Warframe?
What? There's no way I can control them.
Know this, Tenno, that I am a Dax. A soldier of a lost era. The last of my kind. By Orican hands, we Dax were given great power, great strength. But an even greater weakness. To obey their command, to never defy the Kuva, the scepter, the symbols of their dominion. No Dax can ever raise steel against an Orican. Only you can do that.
Drill into her head.
A Yuvan theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by the viewing pain. They'd barter here, the Orican, withering and coughing as they prepared for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No. The Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you.
Well.
To burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
It's okay. Just a reflection. Maybe something comes from the doors. Whoa.
The endless void, the gazing abyss, the bottomless ocean of horror. It coiled itself around your tender heart.
Warframe again.
Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Just don't play any music.
Yeah.
I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you?
Yeah. Show you what I can do.
I've lost my Warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know that he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My Warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Operator, where are you going? Don't be...
What did you do, Dex? What did you do? How did a child reject the continuity?
Forgive me, my queens.
We hold the scepter. We command you. We are...
Why did you come back?
Kill her and...
I came back for you.
Stupid child! You don't give up, do you? Was coming here in the flesh? That was a big mistake. Kill this Warframe and bring me my new skin.
Guardians protect the Braids. The Braids protect the Queen.
Ow!
Tenno, this is one fight your Warframe cannot win.
Oh.
In their weapons. Find a way to disarm them.
Okay.
Their weapons contain Kuva. It protects them from your Warframe, but not from your Tenno powers. They're vulnerable. Attack.
Oh, I'm gonna attack you with this. Oh, I got you now.
The red braids shield her. Destroy them.
What?
Shut up, you insolent Dax!
I am.
Show me none in return.
Oh, I want
Yes. From the moment I began training you, I have anticipated this moment. You must not stop. Defeat me. You are a child. No longer.
That's right.
We are Orokin. We created you. We are your golden lords.
I'm colorblind.
Come out, little demon.
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields and use your dash to steal it.
You'll pay for that.
Rallied the troops. Get to your ship. I'll divert them.
Good.
Go.
All right. That was a trip and a half. Okay, now what? That's cool.
Impressive. Just think of the possibilities. Yeah. You can help me clean cool. up that infested door.
Okay.
A mother wants to shield her child from the evils of the world. Margulis didn't lie to you. She protected you.
But isn't it better I know the truth? Wouldn't you want to know? Teshin said...
Teshin thinks he knows better. Maybe he does. Maybe you needed to know to survive the Queens. But you are changed now.
That's what you have to say. That I'm changed?
What you did, you didn't have a choice. Tenno, you were only just a...
Don't do that. Don't make excuses for me.
What's this? An old war beacon? How exciting, Operator. You would want to investigate this. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I interrupt?
Kinda. That's okay. Back in this goddamn mountain. It's faster to save the world, right?
You don't know what to do with it.
Tell me.
Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orokin ancestors. An elixir of power, of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison. A corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for you, Tenno, perhaps this Kuva is just a symbol that what you choose to do will define you more than anything.
But I don't think anybody should have this power.
You mad at me, kiddo? Did you forget?
Whoa.
You owe me.
The world weighs more heavily on you now. Try not to lose yourself, Tenno.
The weapon. Impact here. Okay. Oh, ribbon. What's a ribbon? I know what that is.
Operator, Ordis has been thinking. Now that you are here in the flesh, we should make the orbiter more comfortable. Ordis has identified an old storage space you could use. Stand by while I
torch this junk.
Torch it.
Dispose of my own belongings.
Okay.
Out with the old and in with the new, right,
is
operator?
Fire or something.
Construct
on the ship from
this
here.
Domestic habitation segment to extend life support to your new room.
The following day.
Shelf space.
I've been thinking, operator. I thought you'd want to know.
Oh, play songs. That's cool. Oh, you can play throughout your ship. That's cool. Tank. Oh, I want that. Oh, I have side fish tanks? I mean fish? Oh, hell yeah. The medium was in here. There we go. Yeah. There we go. Pretty cool. Ugly fish though. Yeah, that's ugly. It's a better looking fish. These fish are horrible. Alright. Oh, what's up, little guy? I'll pet you. Ready for the next quest.